What do you do when you want to start a new business? अगर आप नया business शुरुआत कर रहे हैं या फिर you're just getting into business, you're launching a new product, a new service, or you have something set and it's a different line of business. What happens? More often than not, you're going to, even if you have a plan, you know what you're going to do. The challenge always is going to be where do you go and sell, right? And शुरुआत ये है कि अगर किसी भी चीज़ का experience है ही नहीं, तो फिर हमें business कौन देगा? And this is a common challenge that all new businesses struggle with. So you know, one of the best things to do, my opinion personally, is the number one person to sell is to someone with whom you have trust already built in. जब विश्वास होता है तभी सेल्स होता है, राइट? सो विश्वास किसके साथ बिल्ट है? जो हमारे पीपल जो आपके रेफरेंस में है, जिनको पता है कि आप कौन हो. दे माइट नॉट नो अबाउट योर प्रोडक्ट और सर्विस, बट दे न्यू यू. आप पर विश्वास है, आपके प्रोडक्ट पर बिल्कुल विश्वास नहीं है अभी तक उनको. दे आर बेटर पीपल टू स्टार्ट विद टू पिच रादर देन जस्ट कोल्ड पीपल, जिनके साथ ना उनको आप पर विश्वास है, ना आपके प्रोडक्ट और सर्विस पर विश्वास है. सो टॉक टू पीपल इन योर स्फीयर, स्टार्ट दैट एज अ रेफरेंस पॉइंट and go like crazy and keep sharing things with them. Prepare a profile, simple stuff, itna soche nahi. Make a profile, prepare a couple of services that you want and go talk to them. How many people do you know? Make a list. I always say anything new you start, make a list of 200 people that you know. They might not really directly connect you, or they might not directly give you business, but they might know someone who might know someone who might give you business as well. So do not really, really never ignore the people in your sphere of influence. Make that list. That's your start point of anything else you do when you start a new stuff. Thank you.